He's a relatively small chimp, but he was the longest serving alpha they've ever had in Gogo. So he was the most successful leader there. And it was right at a time when Ngogo was still one massive group. So he probably was leader at the time when the group was biggest for the longest period, and he was also the smallest guy they've ever had in charge.
Mm.
And they put all that down to he was extremely good at keeping his relationships going with all the other big males.